I just wanted to publicly say thank you to all the people here in Utah that were helping us. Publicly thank Senator Hatch, his team, the State Department, Mia Love, as well as Senor Mr. McCary. So we're grateful to be here. We're grateful to finally be around with our families. And once again, we thank you all. We love you all. And may God bless all of you. So thank you.